Hi, I'm Jessie Janae, co-founder and CEO of Lumi, and you're watching Unboxing Things, a show where we unbox your favorite brands, but all we do is talk about the box instead of the product, because that's what we make here. We help brands with all of their packaging. So I've got a handy dandy mailbox, and I'm gonna see what brand is inside today. My eyes are closed. Ooh, you guys, it's a Bonobos. What is Bonobos, you ask? Well, hop online, friends, because Bonobos is one of the longest standing direct-to-consumer brands, and it's selling menswear. But enough about that, let's talk about their packaging. I've got a box here and also a poly mailer. Depending on what you order, how many items, and how bulky they are, will probably determine whether you get one of these puppies or one of these puppies. But enough about puppies, let's talk about poly mailers. First up, it's pretty. And I know that might not be the word they want to hear me say because it's for men, but I don't care. I need to speak the truth, and this is a really beautiful, pretty piece of packaging. Beyond the beautiful print, I can also notice other key things about this poly mailer by looking at it from the outside. First, it's got a tear strip here, so when I actually want to open this, which I will in a second, I can just tear it open. I don't need to kind of claw it open or look for scissors. Other things, it's actually kind of a thicker gauge poly mailer than it is standard. How do I know? Because I've got the magic packaging fingers. I just know you're gonna have to trust me. You'll notice that the print doesn't actually go all the way to the very edge of the poly mailer. This gives them room to seal the poly mailer without affecting the print, and also makes it a little bit easier to register. You can also see that the Bonobos, which looks white, is actually reversed out. You can tell that it's the same color as the edge. That means that's the raw material color of the poly before it's printed, so they're actually using that color to knock out and create the white Bonobos logo, as well as the other white text on the mailer. The rest of it is printed. You've got the black, you've got several colors of green, several colors of pink, and a halftone pattern actually being used as well to create another color. So this is a multicolor print over my white mailer. And then you'll also notice the poly mailer is adhesed and actually kind of bonded here more around the middle of the mailer as opposed to up in the top. Why is that? Well, actually this mailer could be made larger. So they're using the poly mailer and folding it over to fit my item. So they're folding it over nearly halfway. That means that this single mailer can be made a little bit bigger, a little bit smaller, depending on what's shipping. Very efficient use of a single poly mailer size to ship multiple types of items. Let's open this guy up. And you'll see here that it just tears really nicely and easily because of that perforation. Now the inside of the mailer is a dark gray color that backs up the recycling story here because recycled poly mailers have gray interiors because they're that post-consumer content. Inside my mailer, I've got my item. So I'll pull that item out as well as my slip. I can tell it's a very strong bag, very puncture resistant and tear resistant. With the bag open, I also get a sneak peek at the print registration marks, and you can see there's a second tear strip available to me. So if I need to return this item, I can pop it back in, rip off the second tear strip, and seal the bag fully again to send it right back to Bonobos. Now for the pack slip. This might look standard to you. It's got my information on it, shipping information, what I ordered. Not standard. This is a not standard packing slip. It's an integrated packing slip. I love me an integrated packing slip because what it is you've actually got a return shipping label. It already has adhesive on it, so you don't need to do anything. You literally tear this off, slap it back on that poly mailer, put your item back in, and boom, your return is on its way back. On the back, I also have some convenient information about returns, so everything is really at the ready. Last but not leastly, I have my product here, and it's in a poly bag, so it stays really nice and clean as it arrives to me. Now for the box. The box is a nice bright blue striking color that is the Bonobos brand color. And I can tell just by looking at it that the box color on the outside actually started out white, and then this blue color is flood coated on top of it. That allows them to actually be using a one color print on the outside, but still get a nice bright white Bonobos with logo marks as well as branding. Normally on a box style like this, a roll-end tuck front box, you have flaps that fold into the side, and then they actually have little openings to tuck into on the bottom. You'll notice here that there's no openings on the bottom. That means that Bonobos has constructed this box style in such a way that there's no openings. That means that there's less likelihood of dust and debris getting inside the box. But I'm also curious, how does this box stay together? Let's find out. I'm gonna open it up. It's sealed with a piece of clear tape, just a single small piece. And now I can open it. first things I noticed here is that the box actually is craft on the inside. So this piece of core gets started out white on one side, craft on the other, and then they printed the blue over the white, but on the inside, there's no printing. Let me move the product to the side for a second. Flap mystery solved. What you've got here is actually a very unique construction where this side panel is folding into a little locking tab that is created on the side. Uncommon style, but very nifty because it means no openings on the bottom. The rest of this pack out is very classy, but simple. You've got a nice piece of craft paper that matches the interior of the box really well. Craft matching can be critical in a brand's execution. And it's just secured by a simple Bonobos logo. One color printing, probably not expensive, but very nicely executed. You open this up and there's my product. The product itself is actually also in a poly bag with a Bonobos logo. Let me give you a closer look at this. I'll take the product out, opening it up. To the side. So there you can see that this bag is branded. You've got the Bonobos logo in a nice dark gray hue, and that just adds a pop of customization right close to the product. Last but not least, under this piece of craft paper, which is fully recyclable along with the box, you've got your integrated packing slip. And these two pieces I can just take and throw right into my blue recycling bin. Do you know what time it is? Time to roll in the recap. So, Bonobos packaging, memorable for a lot of reasons, but I picked three of my top ones. First up, Bonobos packaging is trailblazing. Bonobos as a brand is trailblazing, but their packaging uses special folding techniques, and also they're using florals for men. Look, let's give them some credit. They're really pushing the boundaries. Next up, it's streamlined. I love the way the integrated pack slip makes the experience of sending something back to them as easy as humanly possible, but their whole packaging program is streamlined for efficiency. Which brings me to number three, which is optimized. Bonobos is at a scale where they're shipping hundreds of thousands of packages, and they've been able to optimize by using a single size poly mailer and folding it in different places for different shipments, and also they have multiple different box sizes optimized based on what you buy. Very efficient, and they're utilizing their scale to get things to you safely. This has been Bonobos Unboxed.